Dale here. I just want to show you where I am. I'm outside a vegan supermarket called Green Bay. See that? Green Bay. So look, it's on North End Road on the corner of Bramber Road. All right. So I've just bought some groceries. I'll show you what I got. Cab's a bit of a mess, but I'm getting in the taxi now to show you. And it's fantastic. So you don't have to read any of the labels in this shop. Everything is vegan. So first of all, I bought myself a little sushi. See the little green edamame beans? This is delicious. So I better try a bit of this. I'm going to show you what I bought for my groceries. Huh? Mmm. First thing I bought was this. It's called deli slices, a good source of protein. And Dolly eats this. Dolly loves it. So it looks like this. I need to balance the camera somewhere. That's okay. We can do this. And Dolly loves this. There we are, sweetie. Give Dolly a bit. We can eat it too. Here we are, Dolly. You like it? She likes it. I just want to show you Dolly eating her dinner. You like that, darling? Yeah. Now here's some more. So your dogs can be vegan. Dolly loves it. So that's good. So I'll give that to Dolly. I'm just going to show you some more things what I bought. And so the other thing I bought was, so we don't drink cow's milk. This is chia latte. Organic coconut milk drink. Oh, sorry, there we are. Organic coconut milk drink, chia latte. Very nice. Fantastic, so you don't need cow's milk. This is much better for you. That one, what else did I buy? So my dog's vegan too, Dolly. So I've got lots of vegan dog treats, okay? This is why she's so fit and healthy and intelligent. Most tinned dog food is full of all the nasty stuff not fit for human consumption. So normal dogs get very obese. Not normal, but meat-eating dogs, because the canned food is absolute rubbish. So I don't give that to my dog. She's vegan. She gets vegetables every day. So I got this lovely cereal as well. It's a granola with passion fruit and pistachios. High in fiber, all grain cereal. And I've had it before, it's fantastic. Love that. More doggy treats for Dolly. And I got Dolly. See, she prefers the fresh stuff, but I got Dolly. I'm gonna try this. It's a vegan dog food. So adult grain free vegetable feast with mixed herbs. That's for Dolly. And I bought myself one of these lovely little peanut treats. That's my little thing I'm addicted to. But they're vegan, so we still have fun. This is a very nice milk. It's called Oatly. It's organic oat drink. Now you will love this one if you're not sure about vegan milk, but this one is very nice. You put it on your cereal, coffee, just drink it, it's fantastic. Hot chocolate. So basically, you don't miss out on anything. Did I show you this bag of goodies? Yes, I did. So that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed. Do like and subscribe and share. And until the next time, take care. Bye.